Mariah. Where are you?
I'm here. Open the door.
I'm coming.
So, how far are you with the song?
I'm actually working on the lyrics.
Oh,
hey,
cool.
Marnie,
yes.
I'm going to work, so don't bother calling, okay?
Okay, bye, Mom. I love... Anyways, I'm still not sure about the lyrics.
Okay, let's just finish the song, so we can add lyrics.
Sounds good. Hi there.
You scared me.
Oh, I'm sorry, but I think I found your cat.
Oh, I'm sorry. My cat does this a lot.
Oh. I'm Arnie, by the way.
Oh, I'm Shane. I live right around the corner.
Oh, that's nice. Anyways, I have to go.
Okay, I'll see you later.
Okay, bye Shane.
Bye, Marnie.
Hey, Megan, what's up?
Hey, Marnie, nothing much. I just wanted to ask, did you receive the application yet?
What applications are you talking about?
So you can enter the music academy with me.
No, but don't I have to audition first?
Oh yes, I totally forgot about that.
Oh, me and Mariah are actually working on a song together.
Oh, that is pretty cool.
Do you want to come over tomorrow and check it out?
Sure, no problem.
Okay, Megan, see you then. I have to go.
Alright, see ya. Come on, let's start.
You down. What's going on that beautiful mind? Hi there.
Hello, I'm Youseff. Do you mind buying a mango?
That sounds delicious, but I have no money. I'm sorry. I'm Marnie, by the way.
It's okay, Marnie. You can have it for free.
Really? That's so kind of you. Thank you, Youseff.
You're welcome. See you around.
Bye bye. Marnie.
Oh, hey, Shane.
What are you up to? I saw that homeless boy give you a mango.
Yeah, I'm just wandering around in the neighborhood.
Be okay.
I was wondering, are you good with
With what?
Lyrics.
Marnie.
Busy examining her, but give us 5 minutes and I'll check her out, and then we can discuss one thing and another. Okay, just 5 minutes.
Depth over distance every time, my dear. And this tree of ours may grow tall in the wound, but it's the roots that won't bind us here.
Good morning, Miss Adam. How is she?
To the
she's
grown.
Still sick. I'm not sure how she's doing.
I'm not sure.
Is the treatment working?
The doctor said it is, but...
Depth over distance was all I asked of.
Marnie!
And I may be foolish to fall as I...
Can we work on the song now?
Yeah. Shane and I have been working on the lyrics.
I'd love to hear it.
I know you're always there to hear my every prayer inside. I'm clinging to the promise of a lifetime. I hear the words you say to never walk away. I'm clinging
to... Are you serious, sister? Applying for the Music Academy?
Well, yeah. The song is turning out...
I find that really selfish of you.
Excuse me?
Mariah?
What? It's the truth, Megan. She has cancer and she's still applying? Someone else could have her place in the academy. Someone who actually has a future.
Get out.
I Excuse me?
Get out!
Fine!
Marnie, I thought you already applied to the academy.
Yes, I did. But I'm still waiting for the results.
Okay, let me know. Okay? Anyways, I need to go.
Okay. Bye, Bye. Megan.
Marnie, guess what came in the mail today?
Oh my god!
Well, what does it say?
I am pleased to inform you that you have been accepted for admission to Wellington Music University.
Oh,
for
my
the god! Of 2014!
You got accepted!
Oh my god!
I have to tell Shane about this.
Hello.
Shane!
Oh, hey Marnie.
I got accepted.
What? That's amazing. Where are you going?
I heard the place is awesome. Did they tell you?
That was my inspiration. Inspiration to keep fighting, to keep living, wanting to pursue my dreams. But that doesn't matter anymore. It's too late for me. But for you, you still have a future ahead with endless possibilities and dreams that could come true. So keep fighting, keep dreaming, search for what your inspiration is, and fight to survive.
Wasn't a really good friend, but Marnie was always there for me. This is the song that Marnie made but couldn't make it to perform.
I have fallen to my knees as I sing a lullaby of pain. Feeling broken in my melody as I seem to have the tears go away. Then I remember the pledge you made to me. I know you're always there to hear my every prayer inside. I'm clinging to the promise of a life. Promise of a lifetime.